97% of middle schoolers are bullied while they're online. And 90% of all students have been bullied at one point in their life. 160,000 kids stay home every day because of bullying. These are our stories.
When I was younger, I got made fun of for the way I dressed in t-shirts and shorts, and kind of got made fun of for being a tomboy. And that's why I wanted to reach out to the kids, and not only my community, but everywhere, and let them know that it is okay to be themselves.
When I was younger, I used to get bullied for being short and not being able to read. So we found a need in the community to stop bullying and make it aware to other kids not to bully kids.
When I was a kid, I was bullied pretty heavily about not being that smart, not excelling in school as much as my friends, and I overcame it, and that's why I wanted to reach out to these youth and just kind of give them the help I never got.
So what do all of us have in common? We wanted to make a difference. One thing we took away from this is that there is a definite ripple effect in the schools. The ripple effect is defined as a spreading, pervasive, and usually unintentional effect or inference. This ties in heavily with bullying. As one person gets bullied, it passes on to the next person they see. What we want is to challenge everyone to put a wall in the ripple. If we stop it now, less people will have to endure the effects of bullying. Tell everyone you know about the ripple effect and our fight to stop it. Together, united, we can all stop bullying.